Two New Mexico teachers have received the Presidential Award for Excellence in Mathematics and Science Teaching, the nation's highest honor for teaching in STEM. Sylvia Miranda from Mesa Elementary School in Clovis won the K-6 Math Award, and Hope Cahill of El Dorado Community School in Santa Fe received the Science Award. They both will be recognized virtually later this month and receive a signed certificate from the president.